Hey guys, this is CESA and I will show you quickly my sample pack. You have a MIDI folder with all the presets from the demo and some bonus presets. I will quickly show you some of my MIDI. This one by example. So here we go. We have also some EDM MIDI, just another BPM, and yeah, I have include all in one. So we have the chords, the bass line, and the top line MIDI. So here we go. We will test it. I will maybe choose a plugged sound from my preset pack. So maybe this one. And here we go. Okay, so 23 MIDI bonus, and we will check the next. So you have some mixer presets, some FX preset for the delay and the reverb, and some mixing tools. Like the mixing for your for the lead or the bus lead, and now we will check the sample pack. So you have some claps, cymbals, some crash. Some hi-hats, reverse crash, some rides, sorry, this is my dog, some files. Some FX like complete sweeps. I will show you quickly this one. So just drag and drop, and basically you have your sweeps ready for your song. So the kicks folder, we have a lot of different kind of kicks here, kicks like a crazy one, you know? Yeah, some dance kicks. EDM kicks. FX kicks. Hardstyle kicks, we have three hardstyle kicks sampled in every key. You just need to drag and drop. Semi kicks. And some vintage kicks. You have some loops. You have also some snares. And vintage snares. Some sounds of my own production. Mm-hmm. drums sense. And finally, some vocals.
Bass, kicks, lead, brass, chords, samples.
You have the standard one folder with all the presets and also just one file as a bang. And finally, the last folder is the templates. Dance templates, a basic one with a Handsup lead and another from an old school vibe. I will show you quickly. So this is with the FL Studio stock plugins, so you don't need anything else, just maybe the free OTT plugins from X4, and basically you open it and that's what you get. So you ever saw drums, I will show you by example the clap maker. So basically this is for help you to craft your sound from scratch. Here this is an example of a clap, Handsup clap, and you can move and play with the frequency by example and the modulation and totally change the character of the sound. And also another one more short. With the same settings. And we have also the kick sub maker. We'll show you very quickly. And that's exactly the same processing. From scratch, you can make EDM kick or dance kick. So yeah, this is the sample pack that you will buy on my Gumroad next Friday. The pack will be also available on Baltic Audio website with another price. Why? Because on Baltic Audio you will get only the bank, all the presets of course, and the MIDI files. All the samples and the presets from FL Studio and the templates will be only included on my Gumroad for another price. So stay tuned and I will keep you updated very soon with the official audio demo from the bank. I hope you enjoy and I wish you a good night. Bye bye guys.